Dr. Stuart Mackler, I am an orthopedic surgeon tasked to Fond Parisien from Operation Smile. When we arrived at the camp here with 160 patients and over 100 of them orthopedic, we immediately realized that there was no physical therapy instituted thus far, and patients were developing foot drop. They hadn't been gotten up for 3 weeks. Knee contractures, ankle contractures, hand and finger contractures. Physical therapist arrived, and in 2 days, almost like a miracle, people were walking around that were afraid to get up. People were bearing weight on limbs that they should have been bearing weight on. How five people couldn't create such an amazing change. I told them doing orthopedic surgery without the help of physical therapy and their teamwork, sort of like making an incision and not sewing it up. We need them desperately. These people have to be gotten back to their normal lives, and they can't make that final step without proper therapy. The country doesn't offer much of that at all, and here we have hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of people just begging for it. I hope perhaps some people will respond to this need. Thank you.